Hello everyone, Brands here, and in this video I will place my obelisk to get essence. Let's do it. The craft for it I took from Nei, but they are all in the compendium, as you see. You can see how you made the layout and what you need. So let's start by the stone bricks. I need to get the shulk as well. So place one pillar here. Now let me check. Okay, three with the shulk. One, two, three. It's already getting night, and I really don't like to do this kind of stuff in the night because of the mobs. And now we pick the chiseled stone bricks to place on top. Oops, one too many, Bran. Okay, another one here, another one here, and the last one here. Let's get back to the ground and pick the obelisk. The compendium also have the recipes for it. For instance, if you want to see the obelisk, here is the recipe for the obelisk. If you want to see how the chiseled stones are, the shulk the same. It is the shulk and the recipe. So I'm not inventing. It's all in the compendium, and I have a new entry that is made. And for what I've read, I changed the door from the iron one to this one because it's easier to open. I wanna show you guys what I've done here. Electric lights everywhere. See? Awesome. I built the place for my kitchen. I want to show you guys that as well. Here it is. Also with the electric light. Some chests to place stuff. And here is where I will put my plantation. That comes from Harvest Craft. So I now will pick some Vintium Dust to get some essence. I think is what I need. to get essence. I'm a little bit lost regarding that, because the compendium only said that we can use the Vintium dust to obtain the essence and liquid Etherium. Is that funny liquid where I created the compendium? It's night, so a lot of mobs outside, and I will not risk anything. I will sleep and I think I need to create more stuff for that to work, but that requires me to read the compendium well and try to understand what is there, because there are a lot of stuffs. I have a new entry, rituals. Okay. Not what I want. I just want essence. Essence refiner. Here's the recipe. Etherium conduct. Okay. Caster block. Caster rune. Casters. Okay. Arcane reconstructor. He's a lot of reading to understand. Now I just will put some Vintium in the obelisk to see what happens. So let's go to the obelisk. Open it and let's place 11. Okay, and now what? It's consuming, but to where? I have no idea. So I need to create more items. Need to read the compendium to get it. Slipstream generator. Obelisk. I need to create this, so I will explore, because this crystal wrench serves many purposes. And a mana battery. Okay, a lot of stuff to do, as you see. So I made this episode just to show you me creating the obelisk. And well, that's all. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. And please don't forget, have fun!